with solo work. Over a career spanning more than 50 years, Paul Simon has earned a dozen Grammys and was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in 2001. To begin their show, the Marching Tars give you a little taste of Simon's partnership with Garfunkel before performing the most successful track on the critically acclaimed album, Graceland. Here is Bridge Over Troubled Water, and You Can Call Me Al.